Lipstick Under My Burqa, releasing on July 21st, was in the news after the censor board deemed it too lady-oriented to release. But it got a green signal after fighting the way through the censor authorities. As usual, before audience review, Bollywood industry has watched the film and looks like they loved it. Here is what they had to say about the film. Actress Shraddha Kapoor tweeted, "Lipstick Under My Burqa, so happy to see such an amazing film. Fearless, relevant, eye-opening, liberating. Girl power all the way." Kalki Kochlin said, "Go watch it. Beautiful performances, funny, dark and all too true." Tiska Chopra wrote, "What a funny, happy, mad, necessary film. Congrats, Alankrita." Actor Vedas tweeted, "My friend Alankrita, Lipstick Under My Burqa, it's a wonderful film and it's so important that you go out and see it." Directed by Alankrita Srivastava, the film revolves around four women and how they struggle to live their dream.